activity. Directions. Solve the problem below and write your answer in your paper. A sample of gas occupies 400 ml at 30 degrees Celsius and 600 mm of mercury. What will be the volume of that gas at 135 degrees Celsius at constant pressure? Okay, solution. Step 1. Since the temperature are given in degrees Celsius, so imo na i-convert into Kelvin. Okay. Initial temperature 30 degrees Celsius, ni-convert sa Celsius to Kelvin, imo ra na adan og 273. So 30 degrees Celsius plus 273 is equal to 303 Kelvin. Okay, 135 degrees Celsius plus 273 is equal to 408 Kelvin. Okay, na-convert na ang imong temperature from Celsius to Kelvin. Step 2. Okay, placing the information for the gas in table gives the following. Initial condition. T1 or initial temperature 303 Kelvin. Okay, T2 408 Kelvin. V1, okay, initial volume 400 ml. Okay, 400 ml. Then V2 mana zay gipangita sa problem. Okay, so ang T1 or initial temperature to final temperature is increasing. Temperature increases, so your volume must increase. Okay, then step 3. According to the temperature and volume relationship, V1 over T1 is equal to V2 over T2. Okay, cross multiply. So mahimo na siyang V1 T2 is equal to V2 T1. So ang ipangita ni mo is V2 1 or final volume, imo nang divide on both side by T1. T1, okay. So V2 is equal to V1 T2 over T1. Okay, so mana imong formula. Okay, so imo na i-substitute imong value. V2 is equal to V1 over T2 over T1. So pila imong V1? 400 ml times T2 408 Kelvin divided by T1 303 Kelvin. So cancel ang unit na Kelvin. 400 times 408 divided by 303 is equal to 538.61 ml. Okay, so this is your V2.